Jankhan Sonara, working as an assistant professor at the Mechanical Engineering Department. At Surface Engineering Lab, we have the facility of Magnetron sputtering equipment. When we hear the word coating, a clean, smooth, and a shiny surface comes to our mind. But for some specific applications, the properties like hardness, wear resistance, corrosion resistance are required for the improved performance of the component. So that can be obtained by the surface coating at the surface of various components. The coated components has the application in electromagnetic cells, solar cells, hydraulic turbines, gas turbines, automobile industries, and many more. With the facility of Magnetron sputtering equipment, we can apply the thin film coating to any surface to improve its morphological properties. In this technique, a solid target material is converted into the vapor phase, and that vapor is applied in the form of coating on the base metal. This facility is used by research scholars and the M.Tech students for research purposes.